everyone, this is Rick, and we're here to play some Donkey Kong 64. It's another one of the amazing games that I played as a kid that I've always wanted to play again in such a long time. It's been a long time. I'm actually really excited for this one in particular. So we're going to be playing through this game, and the goal is to do 101% of this game. I do want to get everything in this game that I can, and it should be really fun. So we're going to start off by listening to the classical song in the start of this game. So we're going to start off with the DK rap. I'm going to go through this. I do not want to skip anything, so I'm just going to let it play through this part here. And we're going to let the DK rap play because it's iconic and it's awesome to listen to. Here we go.
Here we go. For the family here, perform it for you. If you know the words, you can join in too. Put your hands together if you want to clap.
So that was awesome. That's always an iconic song to listen to. I had to play it. I won't play it every episode, but I had to play it for the first episode of the game. So we're just going to jump right into it. I've already set up my options here previously, and we are going to start right away. File 1, start the game, and we'll see how far I can get in today's episode. Like I said, eventually I do want to do 101% of this game, so I do want to remember to take pictures of the fairies, I think it is. I think they're called fairies in this game. Maybe pixies? I can't remember. But, yeah, I gotta remember to take pictures of all, because I have to get the last banana. If you guys know this game, you guys know the absolute hardest part of this game is the arcade game to do inside this game. And by far the hardest thing, because you have to do it twice. One to get a special DK coin, and or a rare coin, and then one to get the gold banana. The problem is you have to do it the second time to get the golden banana. So I can't just be like, I don't care about the coin. I have to get the coin in order to get the golden banana. But anyways. So they're just enjoying their time. You know, all the guys, and then King K.Rool decides to come in and crash the party. You know, everybody's having just a fun time on the island. And King K.Rool has to come over here and just crash the party. You can't let DK have any fun. His ship won't start. This is King K.Rool. The epic battle is about to begin.
Say, we've already taken care of business.
I hope for your sake, you're right this time.
No.
While you'll be busy looking for your precious golden bananas, fleeting friends, I'll be preparing my lizard-flavored surprise.
The weirdest thing about this game is that it showed all of them locked up in his boat castle thing, whatever it is. Yet they're actually locked up in different levels. What's going on? Nikki, come quickly! They're gone! They're all gone! Fuck! Okay, and we begin. And it begins. So I know this first part, there's a little bit of training stuff and tutorial stuff and what's normal for any game. So we'll definitely go through that quickly. And then I pretty much know, for the most part, how to play. It has been a long time, so maybe I don't remember everything. Squat! Your precious banana hoard and all the other Kongs have vanished. I can't find them anywhere, DK. Oh, well, I skipped through that too quickly. That's where I want. No, I want to go talk to Cranky first. Okay, I'm just trying to figure out camera angles. How does it work? Okay, just hold R. Okay. Playing different games is the hard part about it. Okay, Cranky's lab. Well, if it isn't my Ivy, good for nothing, son. Lost your golden bananas again? And where am I to? You're fleeing the frenzy. You don't know, do you? I'd have thought you'd be able to smell the work of a reptile by now. Luckily for you, old Cranky's batch of homemade potions will give you all the skills you need for your silly 3D quest. But you're not having any until you've completed my training barrels. Now buzz off and come back when you've done the bowl. Okay. Okay, that's why I tried to go first, but he didn't let me. See, now they're there. Alright, so these are like you said, training barrels, teachers. What did Cranky mean about training? Oh, well. See, I skipped, I press A to make it go a little faster because it's a little slow, but then it skips through too far. Alright, let's go in training barrels, learn the basics, get the coins I need. Because that's the point of me, get these coins, so you can learn the moves. Alright, press A to leap from one vine to another, R when holding a vine to face the other way, Z to drop from a vine, now go and collect it. Okay, so I did forget about the R thing. Okay, cool.
Well done!
I did forget about the R thing making it turn around. That's good to know. Okay, training barrel. These are easy things to do. Just showing the basics. The very basic controls of the game, so. Press B to pick up a barrel, press B again to throw it. Pick up and throw 5 barrels to move on. That's all he wants is to throw. There's no target to hit, which is really cool. I'm just trying to make 6.
Well done!
Another one bites the dust. Pick up the oranges and hold Z, then press right to throw the 5 oranges. Okay.
Well done!
Alright, last but not least. I don't remember. Oh, swimming. Press Z to dive underwater, then press and hold A or B to swim at different speeds. Press Z while act as a water break to slow you down. That's what I can hear. So. Okay, that's that. That's okay. So A is the fast.
Well done!
Okay. So I think if I hold Z, it doesn't show, it doesn't let me pick it up. So he said like a break. Okay, hurry, DK. Go and get that potion from Cranky. Let's get going. You took your time, donkey. Jungle rust set in, did it? Here, drink this. Simeon Slam. Butus Bashium. Butus Bashium. Alright, you and your missing buddies will be able to slam the ground by pressing A to jump, and then Z while in the air. It should get you out of the area. Oh, one more thing. I've got a real treat for you. But only if you bring me 15 banana peels. I think they look like this. I'll see you later if you're lucky. So 15 banana peels. Which is not that much, if you think about it. Because you can get 5 per level. You get a banana level for every 75 bananas each character gets in a level. This is nothing I can do now, right? I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure this is one of those things where I need to have the charge ability. Yeah, I'll get these coins. There's like a special charge ability you can get. You hold B and it charges up, but I don't have it yet. But it's not to get the coins. Okay. So now I can leave. Because over here should be like a switch. Which is the ground pound. Or Butus Bashium. King K.Rool's island is just over there. He must be the one who stole your bananas and kidnapped the other Kongs. I've taken a quick look around, but the only area that hasn't been blocked off is that island with a cave on it over there. Okay. Unless it came with him. Okay, so first thing we want to do is... Yeah, I know what these things. These are warps. We're just gonna activate all these warps. We'll find the other side of it, and then we can actually go to one of them. Oh god. There we go. Yes, now we have the other one. We can warp back to the other one over there. Alright.
Oh, hi, my name's K.Lumsy, and I've been locked in here because I wouldn't smash apps on a little island. Oh, could it? Could I? Such a lovely little island, full of cute monkeys. So I said no. King K.Rool says I'm too soft to be a crumbling, and I'm too stay in here until I've toughened up. I'll do anything to be free again. Hey, little monkey, perhaps you could help poor old Clumsy escape. Oh. Go on, I'll be your best friend.
Your bestest friend. Yes, Donkey Kong helped. So somehow, him jumping around in that particular way breaks open this rock. Not quite certain how that works, but it does. We get a banana for it. That's the first free banana you get in the game, type of thing. Oh, K.Lumsy's so happy now. But King K.Rool's taken the keys to this cage and given them to the biggest and most feared soldiers in his army. If you manage to get hold of any keys, please bring them back here to open my locks. Don't tell King K.Rool, though. This has to be our little secret. Of course. Alright. We go through here. And now, since I activated those other switches, we can just warp. Just press Z to warp. Because I know that area over here, that area unlocked is over here, so. Got a first golden banana. First of 101. So, still a long ways to go. Yeah, so in here, there's a rock here, I need Chunky Kong to unlock. Open that up. I don't remember what these are exactly. So, over here, you dumb ape. I'm the mighty bee locker. And I think for 1 minute you're coming in here without showing me some of your stupid golden bananas. If I disobey that fat old fool game rule, it's big sawmill in the sky and marine. So pay up pronto and I can get my wooden butt out of here. Why would he even make an option of that? Okay. Don't be afraid, young ones. It's only me, Wrinkly Kong. My body may have passed away since DK3, but I am here in spirit to help you defeat those naughty crocodiles. I can use my supernatural powers to reveal to you and your friends where that rogue K.Rool has hidden some of your precious golden bananas. You come and see me wherever you see my face. Don't be shy now, dearies. Oh, it's like a hint thing? Get DK's coconut shooter from Funky Store to use it on to hit the coconut. Oh. Okay, so it's hints. If you can't figure out a banana in the level, it gives you a hint. Okay, I forgot about that. It's been a long time. Haven't got all day. Show bananas. Yeah, I got one. All I need is one and it's trying to get there. So, anyways, we're gonna start. start the first level. Get at least a few bananas in today. There's no voice in this one. Okay. Because I should have read that, that's fine. That's right, my scaly friend. The ape hasn't even got his first banana yet. What? How did he do that? Very good. We'll need more than brute strength to stop me this time. It's just weird how they have it where he sees it that way and that's not how it actually happened. Anyways, Jungle Japes. First level of the game. DK, gather as many bananas as you can before going through one of those portals. Oh, one of these portals. Yeah, okay, yeah. So that's the boss battles. That signifies boss battles. Collect 75 or more bananas, DK, and you'll earn a banana medal. And like I said, I need 15 of those to, I need 15 of those to get, something from Cranky. So we go here first. I know the game for the most part. I don't remember every little thing about the game, but I know the game for the most part. And so I'll probably be able to grab bananas fairly quickly, I would say. Yes. Back there. Okay. No, I see I'm climbing up the tree. Or up the vine. I'm pressing forwards too quickly. You don't have to ground pound that switch, it's so weird. You just have to hit it. Now, I don't remember, is there coins or bananas over here? No? Okay. Sorry, I think I'm gonna miss any bananas. Okay, so here I need peanuts, and I'm pretty sure... Yeah, that's Diddy Kong. So Diddy Kong has those. I need his weapon. Alright. The camera's a little weird, I gotta get used to in this game. Okay, so just showing a preview of the level. And showing me where my friend is. Hey, DK, help! That's Diddy Kong. King K.Rool's minions have hidden 25 more bananas around this area, but you'll only be able to find 5 of them without the help of the other Kongs. It's so weird in this game, though, how, like, the cutscene starts back here, and it warps you in front of this thing, so you have to actually walk backwards to get that. Makes some sense. Anyways. Alright, so, now, I don't remember exactly the proper order to do all this stuff in. I'm just gonna do some exploring, because I think I need my gun. Because I don't have, yeah, not even a switch there yet. I think there will be a switch there, if I remember correctly. I can't really do anything over there. I can get up here, though. Like I said, I do want to go 100%, so... Alright, present to transport yourself to King K.Rool's battle arena. Beat this crown of goons. Beat his goons with a crown. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Why not? Why not? I think what I might do today... These are just survivals. This is just don't fall off the edge and die before the timer runs out. Okay. I never really understood why it's banana or it's watermelons that we eat for health in this game. Man, I swear I'm not that bad at this game. So it's, sorry, I was thinking I hit the button three times there when I did the slap, but it's only twice. Alright, cool. Got that. How many coins do you want? Funky store. So this is where I get our weapons. I need six. Oh no, I need three, so I have six. Long time due, King K.Rool's return is a real bummer. So it's the main monkey's here to fix you up. Reptile kicking hardware. Check this out, I got this cool, real cool shooter that'll trash K.Rool's army. And it's yours for just 3 coins. Are we talking a deal here? I don't have a choice. Alright, cool. So I got DK's gun, which is good. Looking good, let me give you a lowdown. Fetch out your weapon, press Z, right, or left, and also press. Yeah. Aiming side, B to fire, yeah, okay. Cool. Next big thing, okay. So he has nothing else for me right now. That's basically what that was. Because if you have enough coins and you do things in a certain way, you can actually get, like, everything at once. You know? Anything up here? Yeah, so that's the thing. Like, there's bananas up here for DK. But there's bananas in the game, like for Diddy and all the other Kongs, but they won't show up until you actually have the Kong, right? So you have to come back through and explore every level again. So you might need Funky's help. Okay. So what it is, yeah, there we go. So they have these switches. There's 3 switches in this level right here. I've hit all 3 switches with DK's gun, and then I can unlock Diddy, and that's probably the end of the first episode here. Seems like a decent time to end it. Alright. Might as well just do a little bit more exploring. There it is. Let's see. Where's the other banana? Should be another one there. Oh. Not a DK. Alright, this is where blueprints are handed in. I don't have any blueprints yet, I don't know why I bothered them in here. This is an interesting attraction though that he has. Greetings! Snide's the name, revenge is my game. Did you know K.Rool's been working on his blastomatic machine and intends to destroy your island? I was the chief technician on the project, but that double-crossing lizard kicked me off his team because he didn't trust me. I'll try to help you stop K.Rool's machine, but you'll need to find me some of my original blueprints. I bet they were given to some of the king's toughest cronies. So be careful. For every blueprint you return, I'll give you one of those golden bananas K.Rool stole from your hoard. No blueprint, no banana. You never know. They might just buy you some valuable time. That's the deal, Kong. This isn't a game, Kong. Those blueprints are vital to us both. So please go and find some. All right. Yeah. See, I don't all time need a banana. I don't have any blueprints though. But if I hit the blueprint button, it'll tell me kind of how many I have total. All right, so, oh, look, there's more bananas. Oh, I didn't cook this tree. All right, cool. How about 51? All right, perfect. One down. By collecting red bananas. I'll just go and wait in the 2 tag barrel. It's so weird that thing, it's like, oh man. You know, it's like his weight's in the freaking tag barrel. Oh, that's red. Okay, so yeah, so now red bananas show up. So they weren't even showing up before. Okay. Was there a... I swear the two was up top. Yeah, see now here, if you guys didn't notice, there was no red banana sitting here before. But now there is. Because Diddy is now revealed. And so now we can go and be Diddy if we want to. So, with that now opens up more passages. But I think that's actually a great time right there to end the first episode. We open up some more stuff. We got Diddy Kong as our new teammate, and he's gonna help us out. We're gonna do some more in the next episode. We're gonna do some more exploring with Donkey Kong here first. I feel like I can get majority of his bananas already in the first level without kind of going to Diddy, and then I'll become Diddy, do some more exploring the level with Diddy, and then potentially move on to the next stage. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you guys are willing to stick around and watch the whole entire series, because this is gonna be a fun game to play through again. And hope you guys had a fantastic day. And don't forget, always be awesome.